Oh, there goes. That's no good.
Fortunately, the officer was out of his vehicle. Neither he nor the trucker were injured.
Police officers, first responders are always putting their lives at risk. It is beyond luck that this patrolman was not in his car at this time.